You know, I'm so, as an actor, you're kind of selfishly always looking for the next job. So you're, and by the time something comes out, I'm already on to the next job. So I'm not really thinking about the impact it has. For me, the feedback that I've got from a lot of people who are disabled, and that it was really important for them to see. And this is just a small example of the impact that you can have being on a show. But playing a disabled character and not kind of commenting on it, and not being like that's his only defining characteristic. Just being a person who happens to have a disability, and then just moves on with his life. I was blown away how much feedback I got from people that was really important for them, and that they weren't the bad guy, or they weren't just the kind of like dork in the corner who's like kind of shoved off and like stay over here. That they let that person be the love interest and let them be together. And it didn't really register with me how important that would be for people. I think these things like, what was the show that had a black president? It was the 24, you know? We have an outsized influence on people's perception. And the fact that they can see it, and the young women can see a strong, self-confident, kick-ass woman who's really good at her job and who's killing it, you know? I think this has... It has an impact on people who are adults and are grown because we like it, because we need it. I think it has a bigger impact on young people, right? Because it's formative. And a lot of families would come up and, you know, say, we watched your show as a family. Like, and it was so... This show was something I really felt so good about being a part of. It felt like I was putting... I wasn't just putting distraction into the universe. That it was a part of something that was a really good message.